And most of all, we thank Bishop Barnes and his Jubilee. Thank you so much, Bishop. Please continue standing for our Jubilee hymn.